Hello, my lovely kids. How are you? Are you ready for today's class? Very good. Let's move. Observe the following sentences. Number one, this is the crayon of Mohit. Number two, this car is of my father. Number three, these dresses belong to Pari. Now, let's write these sentences using the possessive form of a noun. Number one, this is Mohit's crayon. Number two, this is my father's car. Number three, these are Pari's dresses. The above sentences sound better now. They show possession. What is possessive form, children? The possessive form of a noun is used to show that someone owns something. This form is called possessive form. Like Mohit's crayon. The crayon belongs to Mohit here. Who has the possession over crayon? Yes, it is of Mohit. Number two, father's car. Here, the car belongs to father. It means the father has the possession. He is the owner. Pari's dress. Here, the dresses belong to Pari. You have to remember one thing, that we use an apostrophe to show possession. Now it's time to know the rules. Number one, we use apostrophe before S with singular nouns. For an example, this is Ram's gift. Here, Ram is a singular noun. And with singular noun, we use apostrophe before S. I hope it's clear to you. Move to the next rule. We use apostrophe after S with plural nouns. Example, this is boys' hostel. Here, boys are plural noun. So, we will use apostrophe after S. So I hope rule number 2 is also clear to you. Let's move to the next rule. An apostrophe is not used with an immovable and non-living object. Read the given sentence. The helicopter's blades are big. It's incorrect, children. The correct will be the blades of the helicopter are big. Why? Because with immovable object or non-living, we will not use apostrophe. Let's practice few sentences using the possessive form of noun. This is house of my uncle. And what will be the possessive form here? This is my uncle's house. Number two, Sunil is the son of my uncle. Now how we can convert it into possessive form? Sunil is my uncle's son. Number three, we went to the farmhouse of Mr. Kapoor. Now the sentence will be, we went to Mr. Kapoor's farmhouse. Here the farmhouse belongs to Mr. Kapoor. Number four, the nests of birds are cozy. As birds are plural noun, we will use apostrophe after S. And the sentence will be, the birds' nests are cozy. Let's move to the next. Number five, this is the bag of my teacher. Now children, try to change the sentence using possessive form. And the sentence will be, this is my teacher's bag. The next sentence is, she has broken the handle of her purse. As we already know, according to the rule number 3, we will not use apostrophe with any immovable object or non-living object. Next is, the ears of elephant are very big. Answer will be, the elephant's ears are very big. Number 8, this is the work of boys. Because you already know that boys here are plural. So we will add apostrophe after S. And the sentence will be, this is boys' work. Children, I hope you have understood. Stay at your home. Stay safe. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself.